thank you for that. With all my heart, I thank you for that. And we are praying for your good health. And we're praying that Srila Prabhupada's mercy and blessings and grace will continue to shower upon you and to continue to empower you. Please accept me as your very small servant of your servants.